Okay, welcome to the first main section of this course. This is an exciting day. I'm excited for you as you will learn the basics of macros and create the core pieces of Excel macros and VBA. Repeating a certain sequence in Excel is frequent and annoying. To do again and again the same actions into 5 or 10 steps is a time waster. With macros, you can take multiple step sequences and turn it into a single step. We can say that a macro is a sequence of instructions that automate some aspect of Excel so that you can work more efficiently. Many of the buttons that we use, like making your text bold, are small macros. Sometimes the actions that we take are more complicated. For example, in this worksheet there are some formulas. If you want to fill with a color just the cells that have formulas, go to Find and Select from Home tab and choose Formulas. Then click on the bucket and select a color. We could create a macro to avoid all these steps. So, if you use this feature frequently, it's better to make a macro to do the job. The idea is to automate that process, to turn on the recorder, work through all the steps manually, and save those steps in a form of macro. We can then use it as often as we want, using a simple button or a keyboard shortcut. Macros are written in VBA, also called Visual Basic for Applications, a programming language developed by Microsoft. Thank you, and I will see you in the next lecture. Bye!